Reacting to the conference. Okay, Paul and Deggy. People are saying for dead, you bitch.
We got questions to answer. I'm gonna need the crowd. I'm gonna really need y'all to be involved with this. You feel me? Got a lot of questions for both fellas. Let's see, right? First of all, that y'all wanna know. Y'all wanna know for real. Keith, how you feel? And what brought you here, champ? Talk to the people.
All right, you're right. LA! LA!
That is Mike on.
And you walk away.
plan right now is just to kill you.
Okay.
I want to end you.
Okay. So this
I'm
is real
gonna
beef.
End you. So this is real beef, y'all. Boys and girls, this is real beef. This is the problem right now. These four men don't like each other. They don't like each other, okay, y'all? So my question to you, same question, champ. What's your state of mind right now? How you feel going into this fight?
Listen. I don't know if this kid is joking or not.
I don't know what's worse. August 25th,
yeah.
You're nervous.
You'll know August 25th.
Fuck you up.
Okay.
You have no idea.
Let's go.
Fuck
you. Yeah.
Fuck Jake.
Hey. Who's seen his boxing videos?
Jake, what's your... What's your...
Okay. They look like shit.
This is the biggest moment in your career. Wear your glasses, Deji. Please,
Matt. Come on. Alright. Not to get the Logan's part of this. Sting your mom. But look at his suit though. Oh, and shit tank. He slept.
and Brother Jackie said third round, okay? What y'all think it's gonna be? The second round, if y'all think it's gonna be a second round knockout, let me hear you say, yeah! If y'all think it's gonna be a third round knockout, let me hear you make some noise.
I'm going to react to Logan's part now.